Good morning.
Friday. I'm off work today, so as you can see, the back seat of the Jeep is covered in a sheet because I brought this guy to the vet today. He was having a lot of trouble standing and getting up out of bed and everything else, so took him to the vet today to just kind of see what we can do to help him. His leg, like one of his back legs, trembles all the time. So Mel told me the kids had been all upset this morning and worried about him because they knew he was going to the doctor today. But they just gave him some medicine and said that it should help a lot. And they did some blood work. I'll get the results back from that in a few hours. And if it's all good, then he can continue to take this medicine as long as it works for him. And I can pick up a refill for him. So hopefully that works. He, because he's getting old, he actually turns 12 1 week from today. 15th of June, he turns 12. He's my old guy. He's been around for a long time. Had him since he was 8 weeks old. Hey, Diesel. He gets in the car and he can't move. He gets paralyzed. He does not like car rides. So yeah, I'm going to take him home and then I'm going to pick up Mel and the kids and we're going to go to my doctor's appointment for my shoulder. That's what I have going on right now.
Hold on, let me do it.
Relax, okay?
Oh! That's not funny. I really want to try. Relax.
It did work, but...
Well, I can't tell because you're being retarded. Ready? Hold still. That's not it. I don't think you're supposed to be touching that. Watch it like fall apart. Oh my god, Tim.
I need to take this screw out.
Stop! You're such a child. You're such a child.
See, you're L3 and you're C2 or just in the R1 region.
What region?
One. Yellow thing is the yellow spider webs.
Oh god, I'm gonna get I'm already feeling
good. Yeah, it's like the tired thing. We're sick for like a day.
Have you subscribed yet? If not, subscribe down below.
So right now we are at a doctor's appointment for Tim in his shoulder because it's not better yet. That's what we're waiting on, the doctor.
Yep.
And his lollipop.
I had my MRI done, now I need results.
We need to be responsible. We act like adults.
Make the kids sit in the waiting room while we play.
They shouldn't let me in here for 15 minutes. Unattended.
Unattended.
She's gonna watch me and what I do.
3 hours later.
Not 3 hours, 2 hours and 45 minutes.
Feels like three.
They're doing a nerve test right now on us.
No.
Is this getting on your nerves? Yes? All right.
We haven't even seen the doctor yet.
I'm about to stick my head out there. He's flatlining. That's
I got it.
Somebody help.
And then they'll come in here and be like, oh, we just need the results.
All right, he's about to get a shot. And the doctor said I can do it.
Nope. You cannot.
I'm gonna.
Whatever.
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
You're gonna care in just a few minutes.
I've already had one, it doesn't hurt.
Unless I do it.
Oh yeah, it's probably gonna hurt really bad.
Or doesn't have alcohol in it, my
bad.
Okay.
Oh, I see the baby.
Yeah, hello.
See that?
It's a boy.
It's a boy.
That's his fur right there. See that? That's his fur.
Wow.
There you go.
That's what digs into your shoulder. Yeah. Yummy.
Ready. Thank you. Picture, please. Mm-hmm. Pretty cool,
Bertha. It's
pretty cool. Here we go.
Oh, I saw it too. I saw it come out. Oh, your pony is so pretty.
I know.
She is beautiful. I love Buffalo Wild Wings because they brought a tablet for every single one.
And they don't charge you for them like other places. Like, oh, it's $2 for unlimited games. I'd like 4 tablets, please.
Well, I had a headache because I haven't eaten, and I knew you had a headache. And so I figured tablets would be a good idea so they don't drive us crazy.
Kenzie, he's holding your present. Hey, that's mine.
It just doesn't do much for my figure.
Yeah. It's not very flattering.
It's like a big square. Oh,
go for it.
Oh, yeah.
Get it.
There it goes.
Hold on.
Thank you.
Hold on. I'm going
to
pull
the box.
Is it okay? No! Go, Roman! Go, Roman!
Go, go, go!
Yeah. Good job! Go, Kesley! Go, Kesley!
Haley's gonna win.
Done! Aw, good try.
Good job, buddy. Roman.
And make sure my